But I guess this proves that war is the natural order of life.
Why can't societies just live in peace?